What was my password? I don't remember my password. Ever forgotten your Apple ID password at the worst possible moment? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to check, recover or reset your Apple ID password quickly and securely. So don't worry and stay tuned for the full details. To check your Apple ID password, guys, just follow me step by step. So, first of all, open up your iPhone or iPad, and after that, go to settings. And here, guys, type password. Now, guys, if you see, there is an app which called passwords in iOS 18. Just click here. And my friends, go to downside and you will see open passwords. Now tap here and you will see the all actually. Just tap here, and after that, guys, on the actually there is a email address which is your Apple ID. You will see here with the Apple icon. As you can see, this is my Apple ID. And just tap here, and here, guys, you will see your password, I mean your Apple ID password. And after that, just tap here and it will show your current password, as you can see. So this is your Apple ID password, so easy and quickly. So in case you don't remember your Apple ID password and you don't have your Apple ID password here, what to do? Just follow me. So again, get your iPhone or iPad, and after that, go to settings. And here, guys, on the actually upside the page, you will see your Apple ID name here. Just tap here, and after that, guys, on sign in and security, just tap here and wait. And here, guys, it needs your Apple ID password, so we don't have, just cancel again. So type anything. Try again. So guys, after third time, you will see this message, reset password. Just click here, I mean tap here. Wait, and you will see your actually Apple ID email here. Just actually, guys, type your email address, or it's actually here. Just tap on continue. And here, guys, you have a two option. Reset your actually Apple account password or Apple ID password by email address or by security questions. If you don't remember your security questions, we will continue by the first actually option, which is email address. Or if you don't have access your actually Apple ID email address, you must go by the second option, which is security questions. So I actually continue by first option, and with next video or another video, I will cover the reset your password by security questions. Okay, so stay tuned and follow the channel. So we will continue by the reset by email. So tap here, and guys, as you can see, there is a message, password reset email address sent, and follow the directions in email to reset your password. So this is the time you must go to your actually email inbox. So I will tap on OK, and after that, go to my email address inbox. So let me actually go to my email address and just reset. Wait a couple of the seconds. Sorry, my friends, I back again after 1 day delay. And why? Because I have a so important point for you. So I when I actually try to reset my email address for my actually Apple ID, I got that I don't get any email from the Apple. So I contact with the Apple support and find out what is the problem. So they explain to me what is the problem. So this is a so important point, guys. When you linked an rescue email address to your Apple ID, I mean add a rescue email to your Apple ID, they will send a reset link to your rescue email address, not your main actually Apple ID email address, which is so important. I tried actually maybe about 10 times to get actually Apple ID reset email, and I didn't get anything. So I tried to actually contact with the Apple support and find out what is the problem. So guys, if you linked an rescue email to your Apple ID, they will send actually rescue email and actually reset link to your rescue email, which is so important point, guys. So we will continue again. I will go to my rescue email address, and again we will do the steps with each other. So let me actually turn on my screen record, and after that, guys, we will go to my rescue email address inbox. So let me open up my mail. No, not actually. This is so, as you can see, guys, I got so many emails from the Apple to reset my Apple account. So I will open up the last one, and here, as you can see, there is a reset now, which is the link to reset your Apple account or Apple ID password. So I will tap here and we will go to the browser, I mean Safari, and after that you will see the iforgot.apple.com link. So here, guys, as you can see, we have a new password and confirm password. And guys, there is a point for the password you wanna choose: 8 more characters, upper and lower letters, and at least one number. So I will try with this, for example, MyiDevice, which is the channel name. As you can see, MyiDevice, and it has a 8 more character, upper and lower case. And I will actually add, for example, 204. So again, confirm your password. So MyiDevice, as you can see. So guys, we are finished here. Just actually tap on reset password. So I will touch the link, and that's it, guys. As you can see, password changed. Your Apple account password for this email address has been changed. As you can see, guys, I got the email actually to my rescue email address, and it will be reset the main Apple ID email address, which is, as you can see, this is my email address. So just I will mention actually I tap the go to the account, and just you can actually, guys, this time you can save your password, and you will see again, remember the first time we will try to find out what is our Apple ID password, you will see the password in actually passwords app. So guys, we are done here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you actually found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and like this video and share it with your friends who you think need this tutorial. So with the next video, see you soon, guys. Be careful of yourself.